them. I want to cry, but I have to overcome the sadness for the dream to be given a good life. So I've been sad, sadness tell me to show that I'm okay and not in front of other people. But when I'm alone, I feel sad and I just cry. While I think of them, I wish they were with me. I wish I was next to them and my children, but I'm far away. I didn't notice that suddenly a butterfly landed on that plant, and I was still in front of me while I was looking outside. For a few minutes, I felt the cold air threatening to pour rain. It was already raining. I had to leave to close the windows, but after about 3 minutes I came back, and the butterfly was still there. Even though it was windy and rainy, I thought, and my sadness was replaced by the thought that I was not alone. God always with me and guide me. That's the message I offer in my mind. So never give up.
Thank you.